God is happy. Why is playing in the garden?
And just throw them out here?
Yeah, throw them out here and then.
One like this that goes all the way into the neighbor's yard.
Well, the thing about this fence is that it's really kind of rusty and fragile. So for that one, I would just cut it off a little bit and go through the fence. As the leaves come in and out.